Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you how to train all your body in calisthenic way, aka body weight exercise, with just one or two chairs. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today with only two chairs, I will show you how to train all your body. A lot of my clients, a lot of my friends always say, Marco, I'm going to holiday. I will be apart from the gym for a few days, but I won't keep training. What I can do? I will show you exercise from beginner, then we progress to intermediate, and then to advanced. First exercise, we start with your legs and glutes. Let's do it body squat box. In this case, the box, we can use a chair. Very easy. Feet, shoulder width apart. A little bit extra, rotate. Important, your knee always follow your toes. Imagine to sit back. Touch the chair. Press on your feet. And on the top, posterior pelvis tilt, aka hollow position. And when you do this movement, you exhale. Let's recap. Hips back. Gluteus back. Knees forward, feel the chair, don't sit, don't relax your muscle, don't smoke a cigarette, but feel the chair and reverse the movement. If you are really beginner, you can start putting your hands in front of you, so this extra weight of your arms, it will help you. So, sit back, touch, breathe out, go down, breathe in. When this will be easy, you can put your hands to your hips and just. Okay, do this 4 sets of 10 reps. When this will be easy, just skip this video and go to the next one, part 2. Let's move on. Let's target our core, our abs. We do an amazing exercise, one of my favorite. We take this exercise directly from gymnastics. So just LC. This is for beginners, so we do tap LC. You place your hands on the bottom of your chair. Press down. Use your tricep, shoulder away from your ears. So press down, shoulder down and the press. From this position, you go up. Tap LC. Start to work in 30 seconds. When you will get better, try to reach 1 minute. When you get 4 sets of 1 minute easily, let's progress for the next intermediate level. So always click on my next video, part 2. We work at legs, core, let's move on with chest, shoulder and triceps. And easy exercise, we can do push-up. A lot of people, beginner, always say, oh, push-up, they are too difficult. Yes, it could be on the floor. But if we do in elevated, it will be easy and will be target exercise for you. The best way to get good in doing push-up is just doing push-up. Just choose a version that is fit of you, that is terrible of you. We have two chairs. You just put your hand like that. Important. Not wrong. Wrong, quite good, but not perfect. Posterior pelvis tilt, hollow position, and instant. From this, you go down and you go up. Breathe down and you go. When you go down, inhale. When you go up, exhale. Try to stay a little bit closer with your elbow. Let's do it again. No, no, no. Yes, posterior pelvis tilt. One. Two. Try to eat 4 sets of 10 repetitions. When this will be easy, we just move on to the next level. You put your hands like this. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Correct. In this case, touch with your chest, the chair, and lift up. One. 2, 3. Excellent exercise. This version is starting to feel your chest and your triceps and your front delts for real. Let's move on to the next exercise. We target our triceps. So, for the very beginner, slowly you go down, you breathe in and push. Use your arm. Don't do the mistake to use your legs to lift you. You have just push with your triceps. So you have to feel working in this area, not this. Important, elbow attached to your body. So you go down, we breathe in. And when you go up, we breathe out. If it's too easy or you get better training after a while, just extend. And we do big stretch. And you start to feel your triceps work for real. Your target are 4 sets of 10 reps. If you didn't subscribe yet my YouTube channel, do it now so you will not miss all my training and nutrition videos. And now we focus on our shoulder, our front delts. An exercise really easy but quite challenging. It's just this one. Grab your chair like this, feet shoulder width apart, squeeze your gluteus, engage your core, and you lift the chair. Slowly down, and you repeat. When you go down, breathe in. When you go up, breathe out. You start to feel what your shoulder for real, your front delts. So, try this exercise. You can do wherever you want, in your hotel, at your house, in the park, during your vacation, your holiday, or if one day you have to skip your gym. And let me know in the comment if you like it. If this routine is quite easy for you, just progress to the next routine, part 2 of this series of my videos. Just click in the description below. Thanks for watching my video. Give a like, thumbs up, guys. And remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimaco PT.